The first mob is the Minecraft Moobloom, which was actually voted against for a freaking glowing squid. Thanks, Dream. Moobblooms were planned on being a bunch of different colors, like yellow and pink and like basically all the flower shades. And the plan was that bees would come around, they could pollinate these, and then you could use it as like a normal flower. Now this next one, Mojang decided was actually
too scary for the game.
This is the bone spider. This thing shoots literally bone shards at you. I mean, it's honestly kind of sick. This is like a mystery mob. One of the devs created a cat that's called the Dyed Cat. Said it wasn't actually dyed, but it was covered with purple goo. Now here's a really cool one that was actually inspired by like Dan TDM back in the day. It's a skeleton dog. Listen, these bad boys start howling because when they howl, they actually boost the strength of all skeletons nearby. Now, when they added the blast furnace, they were considering adding the furnace golem, which looks like this. This is like a real thing they considered. So if it sees any sort of danger, these bad boys shoot laser beams out. Finally, a brand new sea animal Minecraft had made, and it looked like this. It was actually just a literal shark, which would be so cool, make seas way more dangerous.